this.
Good to see you. So, what are you aiming for today? Be careful with the pages. The sheriff's got an app for himself at one point. Uh-huh. Any information about anything, anything at all, you can give me a shout. You need anything else, let me know. See ya.
How do you do, miss? Stranger.
Just like a kid waving a toy around.
Hey.
Hey, who the hell are you? I'll just leave y'all to it. For Christ's sake! Oh, God! Christ almighty! Goddamn fools!
Let me go, damn it! Goddamn whore!
Would you? All got filthy mouths, these bounties. Here, enjoy.
No messing around, huh? We're well stocked for the time being. Okay, this'll have to do. Guess beggars can't be choosers. Good stuff. Stocks are looking good. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. I suppose this will do. Supplies are looking healthy right now.
Oh. Thank you. Martelli's bound to be pleased with your work. Got some interesting new leads. Maybe some capitali there too. I wonder what my mentor would say about all this. Probably something really wise that wasn't much earthly use. Now, it ain't often I sit before you as excited as I am. Truthfully, I'm a little giddy, and I'll tell you why. This Central Union fat cat bastard has dipped his balls in the cream for the last time. That's right. Word came down the line from Martelli himself. He wants this robber baron brought to him alive. Naturally, I gave him your word it was as good as done. That's the what. Now for the hell. There's a railroad bridge under construction down near McFarland's ranch. Find a foreman there. Pop his lad under the hammer until he tells you where his boss is holed up. The rest I leave to your natural creativity. And if this bastard don't have a stack of capitali in his top pocket, I'll kiss the next Englishman I see.
get a mite pecked. What the hell?
Miss?
Thank you. You have a fine morning, ma'am. Thank you. girls. Welcome back. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. Come again.
Supplies are running down fast. Okay, then, no comment.
Are you after Capitali? I got something new here. Might lead you to it. Got some new work, just in. Probably find some Capitali too. Now, it ain't often I sit before you as excited as I am. Truthfully, I'm a little giddy, and I'll tell you why. This Central Union fat cat bastard has dipped his balls in the cream for the last time. That's right. Word came down the line from Martelli himself. He wants this robber baron brought to him alive. Naturally, I gave him your word it was as good as done. That's the what. Now for the hell. There's a railroad bridge under construction down near McFarland's ranch. Find a foreman there. Pop his lad under the hammer until he tells you where his boss is holed up. The rest I leave to your natural creativity. And if this bastard don't have a stack of Capitali in his top pocket, I'll kiss the next Englishman I see.
like some common thug?
No.
Christ!
Woman, do yourself a favor. Turn the gun on yourself.
However much Bronte is paying you, I'll double it. Triple it. Just name your price. Please, don't hand me over to those savages. This is all because of the Capitale, isn't it? Look, I swear, I won't touch it again. I won't have anything to do with it. Please!
have a peek, you might like what you see. I'll tell you the secret to making it in retail. No foreigners through the supply lines or the front door. Oh. Let me tell you, I sure know how to run a shop during a plague.